their first band against us in the stand.